morning, 6:11 on your Sunday morning. We've been following this breaking news all morning long. This is a live look from our photographer, Joe Fenton, that just got to the scene there. Firefighters are battling a building fire. This is in the area of Washington, just west of Rural. And we're just learning that it is a body shop, as you could see on the sign there, Trinity Body Shop. So as soon as we get more information, like how this fire started, if any injuries, we'll be sure to get that to you.